Hello, this is my short review of the German vintage Jungens Trivox alarm clock with radium 226 paint. The clock made in around 1950s. Radioluminescent paint is a self-luminous paint that consists of a small amount of a radioactive isotope mixed with a radioluminescent phosphor chemical. Radium paint was widely used for 40 years on the faces of watches, compasses, and aircraft instruments, so they could be read in the dark. The phosphor degrades relatively fast and the dials lose luminosity in several years to a few decades. Clocks and other devices available from antique shops and other sources therefore are not luminous anymore. However, due to the long 1,600-year half-life of the radium-226 isotope, they are still radioactive and can be identified with a radiation detectors like Geiger counter or scintillators. For the test, I'm using my multi-channel analyzer device with 63x63 sodium iodide scintillation crystal and 76mm photomultiplier probe. It can work as a scintillation detector and as a simple gamma spectrometer for the instant detection and spectrum visualization. When the device is toggled into spectrum acquisition mode, it can get the gamma spectrum in just several minutes. Here you can see the typical radium-226 gamma spectrum shape. I hope you enjoyed the video and would like to view another uploads on my channel about ionizing radiation, gamma detectors and do-it-yourself instruments.